Hello everyone, welcome back to another painting tutorial. In this video I show you how I paint the Endless Spells, the Tithe Shrieker. Here is the color list that I am using for this miniature. The Spirit Heads primed with Celestra Grey, and the Tomb and Smoke primed with Abaddon Black. The first color I'm using is Nihiliakh Oxide, and I paint the whole Celestra Grey surface with an even coat. Once it is completely dry, I am using a 3-to-1 mix ratio of Lahmian medium and Coelia Greenshade, and give a wash all over the faces. The next color I'm using is Waywatcher Green, it's a glaze, and with this I'm focusing mainly on the outer edges parts of the faces, and also where the lower jaw meets with the face itself. And with Ulthuan Grey, I'm starting to pick out all the sharpest features of the faces, giving a highlight with it. This, the heads are finished. The first color I'm using is Mechanicus Standard Gray. And start dry brushing the whole surface of the rune stone. After the dry brushing, I'm using a small layer brush and just the sharpest corners and features of the runestone. I am highlighting it. Using Drakenhof nightshade wash and just give a wash on the whole surface of the runestone. Once the wash is completely dry, I'm using Dawnstone and again starting to pick out the sharpest features, corners, the edges, and also the runes. Then I'm giving a second wash with Drakenhof nightshade. Just to have it a bit more colder look onto the stone. Now I'm gonna be using Dawnstone the sharpest features, also the runes. I dilute the paint with water so it flows nicely and it is not as intense, and making sure to cover the top of the tip to get a nice highlight. Now I'm gonna be using Administratum Grey, and with this paint I give a fine highlighting on all the sharpest features and on the top runes and on the tip especially, to have a very nice highlight on it. The first color I'm using is Dawnstone, and base paint the whole surface of the smoke. Apologies for that, but I lost the footage of how to wash with the Nuln in the smoke, so here's a picture of it. After the wash is dry, I'm using Celestra Grey and dry brushing all the smoke. With Ulthuan Grey, I fine highlight, but by dry brushing, all the finishing of the smokes, of the sharpest tips. And finally, I'm using Coelia Greenshade, and I wash the smoke close towards the rune stone. As you can see, I'm holding it upside down, the miniature, so that the paint gathers more closely towards the rune stone to have that nice transition. I assembled the miniature and I decided to use some Nihiliakh oxide where the rune stone and the spirit heads are, so that it can blend together nicely. Only the basing is missing, but I am using the same technique as I used for Katakross, which I will link it in description below. If you enjoy the contents I make, please subscribe to my channel, and if you find the video useful, do give it a like to support the channel. Visit my Instagram page, Nerdsome, if you want to see more pictures of my works. See you in the next video. Cheers!